guys, it's me again. I forgot one other thing that Katie sent me was this lipstick, also by BYS, and it's just a hot pink. I absolutely love it, so I definitely wanted to show that too. Okay, the next video I'm going to do is on Mally Beauty. And I don't know if a lot of you guys have ever heard of Mally. There isn't too many videos that I've come across discussing it. Her name is Mally Roncal. She's a makeup artist to the stars, basically. She does like Beyonce's makeup. I think Britney Spears' makeup. So she sells her makeup on the home shopping network QVC. That's where I normally catch her. And I love to watch her presentations because she gives good tips and techniques. And she has the most bubbly personality. I actually met her once at a beauty show. And she's as sweet off-air as she is on. And I just love her. So anytime she's on QVC, I always want to tune in and watch. And she actually had a today's special on the show, and what that is, it's one item that the show kind of showcases at a lower reduced amount of money. So I wanted to show you guys what I picked up from her, and her cosmetic line is fantastic. I've had a few things from her that I've purchased before, I really like everything. So I just wanted to show you what I got. Her packaging is totally me. I absolutely love it. This is what the kit came in, and you can see it's like a pink metallic, almost animal print, and it has the Mally little logo right there, and it zippers, and then you get all this good stuff. So I just wanted to show you what I got. It came with her concealer and setting powder, and again, her packaging is just super, super cute, and this is her concealer. And it's really, really nice. Very, very super creamy, easy blended, blendable, covers very nicely. It's not a super, super thick, you know, crazy concealer that just won't go in. It really is a great concealer. And then it comes with her setting powder. Looks like that. And you can see how cute her packaging is. And this does not settle into fine lines or anything like that. It really sets the concealer and makes it stay all day. Mally's kind of known for her makeup's be, as she calls it, bulletproof. Basically, it's sweatproof, tearproof. Once you put it on, it's pretty much going to stay all day. And I don't know if you know, but the Bachelor wedding that was just on TV a couple weeks ago, she actually did the bride's makeup. And if you watched the show, you saw that it was downpour rain and her makeup looked awesome. So basically, this kit that I got is a lot of the makeup that she used on the bride that day, and I really love the way the bride looked, so that's why it also intrigued me to get this kit. It also came with this brush right here, which you apply the concealer and then the powder with, and that's awesome. This is new to her line. It's custom blush, and it looks like that, and it's really neat because it's a liquid, and when you apply it to your skin, it comes out as this really light white orchid. But once you put it on your skin and it heats up to your skin temperature, it custom blends to your perfect blush. So I don't know if you can see right there. The lighting isn't the greatest. But it's a really, really pretty, I want to say, pinky, peachy, and a little bit of like an orchid color. It's really an odd, it's not really picking up too well, but it's right there. And it's a really, really pretty, pretty color. Kind of reminds me of like the O-Glow, except this is a cream, and the O-Glow was a more of a gel. The kit came with this eye pencil in black velvet, and this is super, super nice. Very creamy, glides right on. It came with, and this is one of the major reasons why I wanted this kit, it came with this eyeshadow in Twilight, and I absolutely loved this on the bride's eyes when she had it on, and then when she demonstrated it on the show. It comes in like this spring-loaded applicator, and when you apply it, such a pretty, pretty color. It's like a plummy, champagne, shimmery, oh, my lighting is really bad here today, guys, but it's such a really, really pretty color. I love it. I love it for in the crease. It's like that perfect color. The kit also came with her mascara, and it's a volumizing mascara, and she talks about this where when she used to do mascara on her celebrity clients, she used to have to like go through like six or seven different steps to get the lashes the way she wants them. So she came up with this formula that encompassed all of those steps into one. And I have tried the mascara. I have to say it's very, very nice, but on my lashes, it tends to clump a little bit. I'm not sure if it's just because there's just so many ingredients in it. Now, for someone else, when they demonstrate it on the TV, of course, everything looks phenomenal on TV, but it looked great. My lashes obviously weren't as long as the model that they were showing, so it does do a very good job. I like it a lot. It just, not in the beginning, but I guess once you've been using it for a couple weeks, it does tend to clump, which I guess a lot of mascaras do, but it's a very, very nice mascara. And then it also came with this lip gloss, and it's super cute. And it comes with like a brush tip applicator where you just twist it up, and this is a really pretty color. It's like a pink with a gold shimmer in it. And these are lacquer shines, so basically it's patent leather lips, as she likes to call it. When you apply it to your lips, they are just beyond shiny. It's a very, very opaque color lip. You notice the color. So yeah, this was all in this one kit. And again, I got it at QVC.com. You can go online and check out her makeup that she has. She has a bunch of different kits, a lot of different makeup. I really suggest you try it out. Also look on eBay, guys, because there's a lot of her stuff on there. I hope I have enough time. I picked up another one of her kits and it came in this, and this is what really sold me was the bag. I absolutely love it. I'm gonna use this as my makeup bag. And in here came a few items as well. The first is her eyeshadow. And this color is just gorgeous. It's called Mally Glow. And it's just a bronze cocoa shimmer with golden. Absolutely one of my all-time favorite colors right there. That's fantastic. So I love that. Also came with her blush, also in Mally's Glow. And it's just a really pretty pink color. Like that. Not too much shimmer in this one. Came with another mascara. Came with another black eyeliner. And also came with another lip gloss. This one in Mally's Look. This is just like a creamy pink. Super, super pretty. I've tried this and guys, I absolutely love it. If you can see it, it's just super, super glossy and really pretty. I'm excited to try the other color too, the one with the gold flecks in it. And then, hey, Pete! There's your Petey goodness of the day. Hi, Shugs. And then I hope I have enough time. I picked up her perfume because I love perfume and I was very curious. And it comes in this box, which is really, really pretty. And this is the bottle. And you can't get any more girly than that. And Mally's known to be a real girly girl with the little gems and stones. And it's such a pretty scent. It reminds me a little bit of Victoria's Secret Love Spell, where it's that fruity, sweet, citrusy scent, perfect for spring and summer. So it's a really, really pretty perfume. Very girly, very fruity and fresh and sweet. So yeah, definitely love that. Really, really nice. So let me know, guys, if you've ever tried anything of Mally before. And if you have, let me know what you love. If you've never tried her line before, try going to eBay, like I said, and picking something up because there's a lot of her stuff on there. Or if you rather get a kit, like I did, check out QVC.com, Mally makeup, and everything will pop up right there. So, Petey is, I think, wanting a treat. So I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye, guys.